Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a Brahmin haul. Brahmin has a signature for all of their purses, at least the ones that I've gotten and the ones that I've seen. They have a signature for having most of their purses embossed with like crocodile print. So all the bags that I have, you'll see that type of detailing on the leather. It's just one of the things that they do, and it's one of the things that sets them apart from all the other bags. So if you've seen these bags, they're not hard to miss, and you know them when you see them. And I absolutely love Brahmin. I think it's a great brand. And yeah, I mean, every chance I get, I'm a bargain shopper. So I'm going to get whatever I can, you know, most of the time when I can. Now, some things I do pay full price for, but I have to absolutely love it. And Brahmin bags are one of the things that I will pay a full price for. But these bags, one bag I did in particular, and I'll, as I get into the video, I'll tell you which one. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first bag is, it's like a satchel bag, but the coloring is absolutely gorgeous. It is this kind of canary yellow. It's got the detailing at the bottom. Like I said, Brahmin is known for the croc print, and that's certainly what this is. It has, like I said, the two-tone. I don't know if you can see this really well. My lighting has trouble with these, like the beige colors. I think that you can see it a little bit right there, like this. So yeah, you can see it's kind of a green, and then it goes darker here, and then all the rest of it is embossed with that croc print. And then up here it's got the same type of detailing that it has down there, and then it has this little short strap on here. So the inside of the purse looks like this. It has its logo on the inside, the Brahmin logo. So that's it. So the next bag, I have a couple of vintage bags, and this particular one is a vintage bag. You see me looking off to the side, I'm just trying to make sure that everything is in focus. So as I said before, I have a couple of vintage bags, and this happened to be one. It is one that I do carry a lot. It has it's just the leather, and then the croc detailing is at the top. And then it has just the short handle, so it's more like a shoulder bag. But I love this bag. It's got the gold detailing in the front, and then it's the little snap. And this is how it looks on the inside. These bags are just well-made bags. This bag you can carry with a whole lot of things. Like, this is the back of it. It's just, I mean, I just absolutely love Brahmin. They just wait, they have such, the bags is just really well made. So the next bag I have is another vintage bag, and it is black in color. As you can see, this bag is really, really a nice bag. And like I said, it's leather and it's croc embossed. And it's a shoulder bag as well. And it does have like little pockets on the front and pockets on the back. And then on the inside, it's really, really nice. It's got that red detailing on the inside. It's just really, really nice. Kind of gives it a different look. And then it's got the Brahmin logo on the inside as well. And you can wear it with a lot of different things. I like to wear mine with mainly jeans, but you can really, you can wear it with anything. You can, I mean, I wore them when I went to work. I mean, I wore them when I went to concerts, events, you know, just etc. It's just it's an all-around bag. The next bag I did really, really like. This bag I have not carried yet. It is still brand new. It's got, still got the tags, and I paid $215 for this baby. I absolutely just love this bag. And there it is. This is more like kind of a satchel type bag. It's not really, not real big. It does have the straps, and the straps can be adjusted. So you can adjust the straps, and here's the, it has the little holes right here. And then it's got this, the little knob thing to where you can let it up and let it down. So you can wear it as a crossbody, or you can just carry it by the straps. But this is how it looks on the front, and this is how it looks on the back. And like I said before, I have not even carried this baby. It still has the new packaging on the inside, but that kind of gives you an idea of how it looks. It's got the zipper detail on there. Really a nice bag. I absolutely love it. That's it for my Brahmin haul, and I'll be doing some additional hauls. And so if you enjoy this video, subscribe to the channel, like the video, and you can see more of me. Bye.